Yo, what's up everyone? So after seeing how well this game resonated with so many of you because this was your childhood, I decided, you know what? I should probably explore more of this game because I don't think I did it a solid by playing just like an hour of it. I think I need to explore more, if not do a full playthrough of it. So let's continue the story and see where this adventure takes us. All right, let's go. Let's get to Small Pete's ship logs that he wants us to find. I'm sure we got other things to do aside from that, but that's the last thing I recall. Let's get rid of, oh no, I almost failed. That would have been horrible. Would have fell right into that thinner down there, and we all know that's no good. Hey, get off me, guys. All right. Okay, we can't get that because we're full. All right, let's get up there and free that gremlin. Oh, probably need to go around the other way. Maybe not, maybe not. Yeah, wait, maybe Mick can make the jump, and he can. He has a pretty good vertical. He's gonna repair that boat ride for us. Nice. At some point in time, we need to get up there to that door that's sealed, because that's where Oswald is. A fire bridge? I wonder about this. All right, we got a new quest, raise the fire bridge. I don't know if I like the sound of a fire bridge. Sounds like trouble to me. Wait, where do we go from here? We're pretty high up. Let me move the camera around so I can see before I jump into the abyss. As a matter of fact, let's use this camera. We see those guys over there. See that. All right, let's go down. There's the boat. So I think we're gonna probably make the jump. I don't wanna jump from that high, but I was tempted for a minute. Gotta catch one of these boats going by. Actually, we could. Yeah, I could have just done it that way. I was gonna say I could go over there and just come down and board the ship. Okay, making progress. Oh, get away. There we go. Ooh, he got smashed. That's what you call being at the wrong place at the wrong time. Look, it's Aladdin's rug. It may not be, but it looks like it. They may just be random magic carpets. Yeah, they are. Just a bunch of randos. Okay. All right, we freed another one. Let's go ahead and collect some things. Ooh, tickets. Can't go wrong with those. All right, let's see. Let's see. Oh, I gotta be careful with the platforming. I get a little too hasty. You trying to hit me with thinner? That means I should hit you with paint. I need to fix my camera. Oh, whoa, whoa, he's destroying the platform. Cut it out, bro. There is no need for all of that. Get out of here. Thank you. Now he's on our side. All right, let's look around before we move any further. He tried to get rid of my transportation. All bad. So, do we even want to do this just yet? Oh, I know how to open it, I believe. I don't know if I want to open this just yet. Because then we would, I think we would cancel out the fiery bridge, because that's a side quest, I think. And I want to do that. Yeah, so let's go wander around a bit more. Oh, the camera angle got me. Come back. Yes. Oh, did not expect that. Can this go back up? No, if we push those, those are the levers for the door. We don't want to do that. That's one of the levers. Where's my magic rug? There it is. All right, let's go. Hey, I don't like that dip magic rug. What were you trying to do? You're trying to kill me. Ooh, heart. Where's the boat? The boat should be around here still too. Well, we have that one, but can we highlight specific quest? There we are. Let's see. So that's an option. We can use that to escape, right? But is that necessary? Let's see. Okay, so I guess we could use two ways to do this. But if we can go ahead and just get up there and hit the levers, I might as well do that. The game gives you options. I do like that. But yeah, I think I want to go ahead and do it this way. There we go. Easy peasy, y'all. Now, let's do this too. Or can we not interact with those? There are no guardians around, so probably not. Yeah, let's enter the world of gremlins. This will be another one of those platform challenges. Oswald is in here, I believe, or this will get us to where Oswald is. Give me a boost. Okay, never mind. I like this aesthetic. Mickey is the only thing, and the tickets are colorful, but everything else is in black and white. It's very old school. Can you give me a lift, Mr. Cow? You know what? I want to grab all of these tickets. All right, now I won't be able to get back up there. That's okay. We'll go back. Because I want those tickets that are up top also. All right, let's do it. There we go. I guess I don't need them all. I want them all. It's not necessary. That was pretty straightforward. It wasn't difficult at all. All right, let's track down Oswald. What do we have here? This is their village? Yeah, man, it looks like a real dump right now. All right, so we got to restore those. We need to patch this place up to get it back to somewhat of its former self. We will save your village, my friend. We need to get rid of those, that thinner. Let's do this. Look for the valve controls. All right. So far, so good, y'all. I will try my best to fix the tower as well. And now we have another quest. Let's go. All right, let's fix. Where is Gus's house? His house is around here somewhere. He asked us to fix it. We want to be a good friend and fix it, you know? Trying to find that location of it. So much going on around here now that things are working again. There. Oh. Don't want to just be reckless and just jump, you know? I almost did. All right, we saved his house. All right, we hooked Gus up. Cause you know, he's our bud. We can't leave him hanging like that. The man needs a place to lay his head. All right, let's see, let's fix this. Or wait a minute, before I fix this, let me look and see what is this. Aha! I'm glad I decided. Oh, I got completely squashed there. I thought I was past that. I knew I went past one machine, didn't realize there were two. Got to be more careful. Ooh. All right. Got me once, not twice. I might be speaking too soon. I don't know if I'm completely in the clear yet. Okay. I thought for a minute it got me. All right, let's fix this. Oh, no, no. So using the wrong thing. There we go. We don't need anybody else wandering. You know, they might get themselves killed. All right, let's go fix that tower. That thing's moving pretty fast. Get up there, Mick. What's up, bruh? How can we help you? So this is it? Because I know they don't literally mean climb this. So it's got to be go through the film to get to the top of it. So let's go ahead and let's go. Yep, we're going to travel to the top. Go ahead and fix this for him. I do like the platforming in this game, but I am one of those people that really enjoys platforming in video games. Mario is one of my all-time favorites because of that. And these mini platforming quests, if that's what you want to call them, I like them. They're cool. They're nice. A nice change of pace from what you do normally. These tend to mix it up a bit. I don't even eat that. Oh, that moved pretty fast, but I made it. And the thing about those platforming, like quests, if that's what you want to call them, they're straightforward. It's nothing more than platforming. Also, that got us to the top. That was our means of getting up here. That was pretty cool. All right. All right, we're gonna put paint in it because thinner with 10, it might hurt us a little bit, hinder our progression. Cool. Making progress, y'all, making progress. Is that a golden ticket? What is that? Let's go check it out. It was a golden ticket. A golden ticket indeed. All right, that's done. Look, they love us here, as they should. We're pretty much the savior. Wait, did we not fix it yet? Oh, let me move. Hold up. Let me double check something. I thought we fixed it, but I don't know. I don't believe we did. Let's check something out, because it did not say that quest was completed. That's the only one I've failed so far, and that's because, oh, that expired. See, that expired because I moved on. We can still do that one. No, we can't. That one expired too. That was the one that was at the ticket booth. I kind of blew it. Like, I realized that I was overlooking things before, not really understanding, but now I have more of a grasp of the concept of how the game works. I think I was skimming more the first time around. I won't do that now. I don't want to miss certain things that are beneficial to me, you know? So it doesn't say anything about fixing the tower as a quest. So nope, we're not gonna worry about that. I think just by doing what I did, that was it. That was main quest. Oh, jumping too much. Hello, let's talk to him. Let's do it. We moving and grooving, y'all. Feel like we're moving at a real steady pace here. We're not really being slowed down. We didn't hold up. Do we want to go back? Oh, actually, can we leave? Do we have to go all the way through this? Because we did this one already. All right, looks like, wait, is it different? No, this isn't the one we did before. It looks so much like that one though. Yeah, I thought for a second it was the exact same one as before. I didn't collect as much this time around. All right, let's see what happens from here. We reach the other side. The Leaning Tower. So this is a part of fixing it, I guess. This is the tower that they were talking about. What's going on over there with those pillars? Oh yeah, we gonna go knock them down. Hey, don't be a snitch, bro. All right, let's get this other guy. Oh. We don't want to do that. At first, when he said they were like, looking like they were ready to be, they can be sneezed over. I'm like, okay, let's go knock them down. But no, that wouldn't be smart. There we go. Nice. We need to get the one on the other side now. Oh man, those things are sinking, and they are sinking fast. Oh. I made it. It maybe wasn't the ideal way of doing it, but I did it. Hey man, I need you to stop. I really do. I need you to cut that out. That is hazardous, bro. So hazardous. I can't break those. Keep you covered. Stay on my side, because I think that might wear off after a while. I don't know for sure, but it's always a possibility. Tickets, I'll take them. There we go. No, I'm too hasty with that. Oh, I was gonna say, what am I waiting for here? Does this not take me anywhere? Gotta catch that. Ah! Oh, I made it. I made it. Okay, we gotta get inside the Coliseum. At least he can't destroy the floor. Not here. I always try to do spin attack on those. It's a bad habit now. I'll take that pin. A silver pin. Yes, sir. These are the ones that you can do the spin attack on, the smaller ones. So what is this? Oh, that's not working yet. Let's do it this way. Those are moving a little bit faster, in my opinion. They seem to be anyway. There we go. Need to get a good view. Hold up. That aim was so off with that. There we go. Running out of paint and thinner, so I gotta make these count. There we go. Come on. There we go. We need this thing opened. Okay. Looks like we might be having us a boss battle here. Maybe. He's upset about that. That's fine. Look, I didn't want to help him anyway. Because if my memory serves me well, Small Pete's, he's a bad guy. Small Pete is a bad guy, so we don't want to help him. Oh, you guys are coming for me. Oh, I got them, but I hurt myself in the process. Give me that. Come on out here. Hey, that comes in handy. Oh my God. How did I pull that? Oh. I gotta get rid of that guy, the one that splats thinner. In fact, if I could get him to work for me, that'd be great. There we go. Okay. That was pretty much a gauntlet. Oh, you guys are trying, huh? Trying hard. Oh man, it's all out war, and I'm caught in the midst of it. Come on, you guys stay on my side. All right, let's figure out what we need to do, because I don't know if the enemies are going to keep spawning in here, but maybe we'll be able to stop it if we get up top, because it's like they're dripping out of all those drains. We can get Pete from up there. That'd be great. Oh, he's just leaving. Okay, you gave up. Okay, get out of here, Pete. You bum. That works too. Maybe all I had to do was defeat all the enemies. But I had a couple of them fighting for me, so that made things a lot easier. Right now, let's see where we need to go. Aha. Need to get back over there. The opening was actually on behind me when I hopped up here. Didn't realize it. Can't break that. Hold up. Ah, let's get past here. Never mind. It's one of those things that you just need to really pay attention to. Well, never mind. I was wrong. I thought for sure, because I sink these things behind the wall. That was wrong. There. let's go to the clock tower. These trip me out because they look so much alike. Perfect. Ooh. I gotta go for that. I gotta go back. I need that. I want that. I won't be satisfied if I don't get it. There we go. Oof, what was that? Somebody's attacking. Gotta be careful. Well, that's just coal. I believe that's coal. All right, what do we have here? Is this another fight? This is a real boss fight. The last one was like a sub boss. This is a boss. I feel like we need to expose you. Exposed parts. Yep. Did that hurt, Mr. Clock Tower? Is that it? We just gotta get the other one now, huh? Okay, cool. This is straightforward. We make it damage itself. Once we remove its outer protection. Oh no, I'm out of thinner. No good. There we go. You would think the clock tower would get it by now. Stop doing that. Oh, that was close. That was close. Good stuff. Oh dear, it seems my time has come. That was great. Ah. Even the clock runs out of time sooner or later, you guys. Oh man. All right, goody, goody, good. We did it. Mickey with his little celebration with the fist up. Nice, we have a bigger, thinner tank now. That'll come in handy. We're going to travel to the mean street. These are all forgotten characters. The disaster that Mickey himself actually caused based off of what happened in the beginning. I went back and I watched the trailer, the cinematic trailer. Mickey's curiosity led to this. Toward the projector screens at the end of the street. All right, so that's where we need to go after we repair them. Of course they need to be fixed first. Okay, so we know what to do, but before we do that, I need you to do something, especially if you watch this video all the way up to this point. Hey, go check out one of the videos that are on the screen right now, because this adventure is over, at least for now. Peace.